Hello people, thanks for watching my channel Canting 52. Please subscribe. How to replace brake pads and discs on your BMW Beamer. Lock the car, remove the wheel and lift the car. Remove the plate for the lock. Remove the brake shoes with a 45 e-torx wrench. Thanks for watching my channel Canting 52. Please subscribe and like and visit the channel to watch more BMW Beamers technical videos. There is a special tool for opening the brake caliper. Since I lost mine, or if you don't have one, you can open it with a key to make a lever between the disc and the brake pad, or with extendable pliers. Remove the brake caliper fixing base with the 18 wrench. Remove the screw, fixing the disc using a 6mm Umbrac wrench. The disc has already exceeded the minimum thickness. Apply a new disc and fixing with a 6mm Umbrac wrench. Apply the brake caliper fixing base with the 18 wrench. apply the brake pad and the sensor. Fixing the brake shoes with a 45T Torx wrench. Apply the jaw lock. Very important, degrease the brake disc. Apply the wheel and, if possible, tighten the screws with a dynamometric tightening. Thanks for watching my channel Cantinho 72. Please subscribe and like and visit the channel to watch more BMW, Beamers, technical videos.